This a vigil, light a candle. National hero Sir Simeon Daniel. St. Kitts and Nevis was led by example to prosperity, building out of shambles. Born 1934, August 22nd. Became a lawyer and started stepping. From his schooling in England, he made a blessing. Came back to the island, relayed a message. Must have been a mouthful. Served as Secretary of Ministry Affairs. Following year, was appointed Crown Counsel. Went to private practice, they must have been doubtful. 1979, it got started. Founding member Nevis Reformation Party. Minister of Finance, 1980. I think then he emerged to his greatness. Played major roles crafting independence. Constitutions, laws, and amendments. Which is 1983 in September. All petitions, Nevisians remember. He was instrumental, created betterments. Improving quality of life for the residents. Reliable electricity and water. Improved roads and the first type of office of lands for ownership. Regular citizens can start to own some shit. The land reform program success. First of its kind in the OECS. Had the legendary vision for real. It attracted the Four Seasons Hotel. He established the Bank of Nevis for real. Trying to spread wealth, ain't no reason to steal. That's why we rich with it. Had to go alone. Had to package it and ship it, now it's going home. Stop playing with me, boy, I never did you wrong. Stop playing with me, girl, I never did you wrong. Ayy, bitch, I'm relaxing. On the beach in Nevis, who's asking? Bitch, I'm relaxing. On the beach in Nevis with passion fruit.
With the opening of this resort, we do not claim to have attained the pinnacle of success. We cannot sit smugly behind the progress that has been achieved so far. The door must be kept open, and the pathway must be paved for the continuing economic advancement of this country.